person involved in a fatal single vehicle crash on James Island last week has been identified. The Charleston County Coroner has now shared that 51-year-old James Maynard was killed from blunt force injuries. The crash happened at the intersection of Dills Bluff Road and Fort Johnson. The Charleston County Sheriff's Office says the cause of that crash is still under investigation.